STØLACE relay station to receiving network. Over.
Roger.
Yes, performing the systems check. Transmission sequence number 50. Our test date is December 19th, 2021. The time is 1850 CST. Currently, our utilization is coming at 22.7%, transmitting at 3200 kbps. The current atmospheric temperature is negative 97 Celsius, the range of 247.82 million kilometers. It's a round trip light time of approximately 27.18 minutes. The azimuth is coming at 189.19 degrees, elevation 69.93 degrees, and wind speeds at 4.2 kilometers per hour. All systems are nominal. Relay station moderators, please prepare for signal transmission. Signal boost is on automatic. Cross-check and report. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare for signal transmission, please make sure your seats are positioned comfortably, your tray tables are in their full upright position, and your listening devices are secure. Our live transmission of original ambient and atmospheric music will begin shortly. Thank you for choosing STØLACE music and enjoy your trip. Thank you. lost a transmission. Welcome, friends and travelers, to the STØLACE relay station, broadcasting original ambient and atmospheric signals to the furthest reaches of our solar system. If your current conditions permit it, close your eyes, lean back, and enjoy these original ambient sounds. Tonight, the relay station celebrates its 50th episode, transmitting original ambient music to your end of the galaxy. On this evening's broadcast, we wonder what it might be like to live in the deepest of oceans. We ring a bell to call us to stop and slow down. And we take a welcome trip through the multiverse. Only on the STØLACE relay station. breathe underwater, or swim to the deepest depths without the atmospheric pressure crushing you to death, or adapt to the temperature fluctuations in the broadest of oceans. Where would you go? Where would you explore first, and what would you go looking for? Would you spend dramatically more time in the lakes and oceans? Or would the novelty wear off quickly? How would you change your life if you could breathe underwater?
Thank you.
Many Eastern cultures use bells and other resonating instruments to call you to attention, to pause in remembrance, or perhaps to pray, or to signify a change in the routine in your day. What great benefit it would be for us, for our health, for our livelihood, to have an audible daily summons to pause, to slow our breathing, to meditate, to think, to read, and to rest. With so many things diverting and demanding our attention, we would do well to listen to our body, our mind, our heart, to listen for that bell that calls us to order and slow down, and take stock of where we are, how we are doing, and to refocus us on for the remainder of the day.
Thank you. Thank you.
morning I woke from a dream. A dream so vivid no pinch could snap. The smells of roasted beans, steaming milk, fresh baked bread, and sounds. Loud sounds of baristas banging in drum-like fashion, discarding the spent ground with swift purpose. Raising my latte to my lips as to kiss with desire a lover. And there it happened. The world inverting itself from within. Everything around me shrank and grew, twisted, unfolded, and recomposed itself new. And to what bend in the multiverse do I owe? For looking up over the lip of my cup to see your eyes, your hair parted that way, and that smile, a smile radiating gratitude, kindness, and love. A deep ocean beckoning me to dive deeper, to free fall in suspended animation. And without hesitation and in one move, I nearly dropped my coffee to grab hold of you, to embrace you. And you're speechless, I mutter. I can't believe you're here. I just can't believe you're here.
Thank you.
the STØLACE relay station to reach our benchmarks and maintain continuity. Visit our Twitch channel and use the command !support for links to support this broadcast, or visit STØLACE.com/support for more information on how you can show your love for the music created here. Tune in to the live stream broadcast of the STØLACE relay station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central, or catch previous videos here at twitch.tv/STØLACEmusic. You can also hear original ambient music from the relay station on streaming music platforms worldwide and 24 hours a day at twitch.tv/relaystation. The live improv portion of this program begins next after this.
I'm so glad you guys are here for this 50th episode. It's just wonderful to finally have found a really great home here at Twitch, and I appreciate you all very, very much. Thank you so much for all the love and support that you guys have shown me for the past several months. I really appreciate you very much. Thank you so much. And thank you, May, for those 100 bits. Appreciate you. Thank you, Anonymous. Do I will hear it coming this time and won't be completely oblivious like last time. Appreciate you guys, thanks.
Thank you.
You guys, thank you so much for that hype train. You guys are just so wonderful. Thank you so much, everyone, for just all the little things. May for 100 bits anonymous. Also 100 bits crafty high, crafty limey 100 bits. May another 1,000 bits. And why have you done this? 1,000 bits as well. And then Mel coming in, rearing it up with 500 bits. Thanks so much, guys. Thank you. Humble beginnings. I just really love having this platform. It's been good medicine, and it's been a good way to finally find a way to share some of the stuff I do. And I'm glad to have you here along for that journey. As wild and crazy or subdued and tame as it gets from time to time. But just know that it's even all these bits and subscriptions and stuff, you know, I would never ask you to do this sort of thing. Oh, look who's got the Vader emote now. Me. Congratulations on your level up. You've got the Vader emote. I think the only one after that is the Emperor. But nice. May has leveled up, everyone. Take note. Not only can she bop you, but she can bop you with a lightsaber. So you be careful. All right, let's keep playing some music.
Thank you. Thank you.
I absolutely will, Evans. Thank you very much. Yeah, I'll reach out to you in Discord and we'll connect up about the UE. Thank you so much. Appreciate you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks a lot, Evans. You take care. You have a grant yourself a good night. Well, as being on point, I managed to forget to record a couple of these ones tonight. So there's a few pieces from tonight that once and done. It's all done. You won't ever hear it again. So interesting. I'm going to do one more, and then we're going to start thinking about raiding on out and kind of laying back and chilling for the rest of the evening. Thank you so much for being here, friends. I appreciate you very much. All of the show of support, and it just means the world to me. This would also be a good time, as May is reminding me with all of the commands, to be sure to come back for the STØLACE relay station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central. You can also catch the on-demand VODs. If you miss a relay station, you can always go back and watch it and add it to your list. Otherwise, you can also hear the relay station 24/7, except when we're streaming, over at the relay station. Just a shout out for the relay station channel. And of course, studio sessions here, you can catch it every Tuesday and Thursday evening at 7 p.m. Central for live music production. But starting with New Year, that Thursday stream is actually going to be a new stream. It's called Hypnotic. It's going to be a blend of ambient music with down tempo and a little bit of EDM in there. So it's going to be kind of a mixing of worlds. It's going to be pretty cool. I'm excited. All right, one more, and then we're going to raid on out, I think. Yeah, I need a record I do need a record command every now and then. Not that I'm going to notice, but yeah. The holidays, that's a good question. I will be on this week, and we're not really going anywhere anyways. So I will be running... I'm working on it. I will be on all this week. So if you need to get your stream raiders fix, I will have the sessions running during the day here. Or if you're on the other end of the planet, during the night. And, we'll have our normal Tuesday and Thursday evening production streams. I think going to either focus on, getting stuff prepped for the Hypnotic stream, or there's the possibility I might even start working on 9.5's commission, if I could get a shout out for that amazing human being. I am doing some commission work for her, and I'm really thrilled to yet again being able to contribute something that not only is something that just becomes a part of her stream, but really just kind of celebrates all that she's doing and all that she is right now. So I'm really excited. All right, let's do one more piece, and I gotta think about who we're gonna raid out here. Let me check my sub list here. I like to prioritize ones that have a lot less people. Is that Canadian artist? I think, oh, Corey Clark is live. He's kind of entertaining. We haven't raided him in a while. Oh, cool. Yeah, all right, we'll probably visit. So this is, just for the sake of my mods, this is, who we're gonna be visiting, after this next song, okay? So that way you can have at it and do your shout-outs and stuff. So I appreciate you all very much. Thank you. Thank you.
Transmission is complete. STØLACE relay station is 10-7. Thank you, friends, for tuning in tonight. Your presence here means the world to me. Tune in to the STØLACE relay station every Sunday evening at 7 p.m. Central, or catch the on-demand recordings here at twitch.tv/STØLACEMusic. Also, please come back for studio sessions on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 7 p.m. Central for live music production. Hang tight while we engage the RAID system, and we're going to go visit our friend Arilana. One moment, please.